I take absolutely no credit for this balloon at all. It's done with two thinner balloons than I normally use, 160s. I think it was done by a guy called Pepe, I'm not sure. Using a smaller pump, it's a smaller balloon, so bear with me. There'll be a lot of squeaking going on. You blow the yellow balloon up. And you only need a little bit of air in the purple. It's like an alien beetle. A cool little thing. Good for line work. Very quick and easy to make. Exterminate.